I'm surprised at Kedah's performance so far. You know, I thought, given their reputation, their tradition, they would be at least fighting in the top five or top four. You know, but look where they are. They're quite round at the bottom, involved in the relegation playoff again. I don't know what went wrong. I guess they just... the change of coaches also didn't help them. You know, Nizam Azhar, the former Perak winger, was doing a standing job while Wan Jamak Wan Hassan was suspended. But I guess the trouble started from day one. You know. So they are paying the price for it. You know. They are in a difficult position now. You know. I think after losing to Kelantan in the FA Cup semi-finals playoff on away goal rules, it's such a serious setback for them psychologically. You know, it's a good question whether Wan Jamak can really rally this man around to stage a fight back and stay comfortable in the league to avoid the relegation playoff. It'll be difficult for them. It'll be very difficult for them now. You know, in fact, I think the Lions will be, you know, motivated. You know, playing at home now, yeah, after such a long break. You know, I'm sure they want to impress their fans. So I guess the crowd will play will have an advantage, but for Singapore's effect, not for Kedah. You know? If you look back, Lions have rarely lost at home, except for Kelantan and Terengganu. You know, the rest they've had it so easy. Yeah, they were very comfortable. I don't think Kedah would pose much of a threat to them this time. So 3-1.